It's kind of like a superpower almost. Breathing underwater, isn't it? It's a bit ridiculous. You're like, do you want to fly or do you want to breathe underwater? It's a whole nother world down there. It's like, if there was a portal to another world, but like it existed only on the coast and that's your entry.
Getting into the water, doing anything, whether it be surfing, snorkeling, diving, just going for an ocean swim, definitely brings that connection with the person to the water and everything in the water.
It's magical, but like in a way that's more real. I don't know if that makes sense, but like you kind of, it's like a mixture of adrenaline and like this massive calm, but you literally cannot get that feeling anywhere else. I've never found it anywhere else. So that's why I keep doing it.
The million dollar question. No, definitely diving is